Vice President Joe Biden appeared to float to the idea of a 2020 presidential run Monday night, though he may have been only joking. "I am going to run in 2020, Biden told reporters in Washington. "What the hell, man, anyway?" Biden would be just shy of 78 in November 2020, the month of the general election. The outgoing vice president noted, "I am not committed to anything I learned a long time ago. Fate has a strange way of intervening." Biden declined to challenge Secretary of State and eventual Democratic nominee Hillary Clinton in the primaries in 2016. He said at the time his son Joe's death from cancer was the reason. Since the younger Biden's passing, the vice president has been active in trying to raise cancer awareness. In January, Biden said that he regretted not running every day, at a time when Senator Bernie Sanders of Vermont was giving Clinton a surprisingly stiff challenge for the nomination. Some have suggested that Biden would have fared better than Clinton against Donald Trump, now president-elect. Biden was born in Pennsylvania and is noted for his appeal to working and middle-class voters. "I think Joe Biden would have won Pennsylvania. I think Joe Biden would have won Wisconsin," MSNBC host Joe Scarborough said November 9th, the day after the election. "You don't want to say, oh, Joe Biden would have beaten Donald Trump, but Donald Trump would have needed another path